so fucking dark. Holy shit.
The lighting. Okay.
Thank you.
That's Whitney's. Finish this fucking game today. It's my last puzzle game. Kinda. Square. Oh wait, no. Wrong thing. Black square. Black square. Black square. We call gray white. We got a star. That's too big. You got a star. Star. Square, star, star. And these you can pair two at a time. You can pair one of these, or you can do, I think, two and two. So that's fine. Separate this from these. Let's go red. You can separate these here. Start here like that. These two can't, you can't have a white in the black squares. So to separate that, you'd have to go like this. This here. This would work if you could block out this white one. But you can't because you're stuck there. You can't get back up there. So. And the only way to exclude this is to end up like this. So it's either here or it's here. Can box this off. Is that it? Can I do this? Start here. Box these off. No, these are fucked up. This.
Sean 237 just resubbed for 14
Sean,
months.
Yes.
Vinyl Camp goes crazy.
These two can go together. These two, you can have these like this. So you can do that. You're screwed here. So if you excluded, maybe you go, you take these two here. Like that. So then these two match these two. Fuck. But then you can't exclude this one unless you somehow. No, you can't. Sean, stop giving me money, man. I feel guilty. I don't deserve any money. I know you're a young, upcoming entrepreneur. Right there. Bang, bang. I think that's probably the play, though, is to... do these awkward. Like, maybe you take this one and this one. That's what I just did. So maybe you take. How would you take two? You can come here. This. That gives you two, two. Two, two. But then if you block this off like this, what does that get you? You can't. You can't do that. You can't. It's still impossible. Also do these here. It's like, oh, I need this one last puzzle and I'm done with this part. These can't touch each other. White and black can't touch each other. If I came here and did this, I have too many here. God, this is fucking crazy. No wonder this is the last one. Give you this space here for a reason. These two spaces are for L's. This one is this. One, two. Block them off. But then you have all this garbage here. Man, this is crazy. What the fuck is this puzzle? And I know it's gonna be simple. I know it's gonna be fucking simple. See, the vinyl cam is good because it gives me a fucking break. See, this gives me, whoa, what the fuck was that? This gives me a chance to flex my vinyl collection. This is the side, eh? I forgot this one has no sides. Yo, what the fuck is that noise?
Cut off my light, but my sight is better tonight, and I might see you in my nightmare. How do you get there? 'Cause we were once a fairy tale, but this is farewell. Yeah. I got my light, and it's my only one. I got the night, I'm running.
Have as many squares with the stars as you want. You just can't have the black squares with the white squares. And if it's color, it just has to be separated like that. Okay. So you have to separate this one. You have to.
On lonely nights I start to fade. Her love's a thousand miles away.
Dude, this has to be separate from all these. And the only way to do that is either this.
Winter, goodbye, my friend.
Or this.
Will I ever love again?
Unless you can't do this.
Made in the cold is winter.
You can go like that. Is that what they want?
It's 4 a.m. and I.
3 stars.
Can't
no, you can't do that.
It's 4 a.m. and I can't sleep.
So you can box this.
All that I
Memories
made in the coldest winter. Goodbye, my friend. Will I ever love again?
You can't come around.
Memories made in the coldest winter. Winter. Winter.
This is the key right here.
There is no Gucci.
This has to be fucking boxed.
There is no Louis Vuitton to put on. There is no
I'm so sorry. The stream is not worth it. Any ad time. But what's good about it? Happy Sunday.
And my mind out of this jail. There is no clothes that I could buy.
So does that work? The white on its own works.
That could turn back in time.
So if there is no
vacation spot I could buy.
But you have to box these out. How is that possible? That's
that
not
could
possible.
Bring back a piece of real
to box
life.
These out. Because you got this
real life. Life. What does it feel like? I ask you tonight. I ask you tonight. What does it feel like? I ask you tonight.
Damn.
To live a real life. I just want to be a real boy. They always say Kanye, he keeps it real, boy. Pinocchio story is, I just wanna be a real boy. Pinocchio story goes to be a real boy. It's funny, Pinocchio lied, and that's what kept him from me. I tell the truth. And I keep running.
So you can have two stars.
It's like I'm looking
so
for something out there. Trying to find something.
You can't.
I turn on the TV and see me and see nothing. What does it feel like to live real life, to be real? That's some facade on TV that no one can really feel.
So you can, okay, my idea is you pair this one with one of these stars like you're supposed to. Like you can do that. So if you're going to do it with all of, what's the, how you do it with this one, it'd have to be...
For everybody that sees you, to say sign an autograph.
You have to go like
for
this.
Everybody that sees you, crying and say
that
you all
cancels
alive.
These out. You have two, you have to get rid of one of these.
I just want to be a real boy.
And you can't, because you can't box this off. If you came this way. That's two and two. Can you do one and one? One black and one black square and one black star? Or one white star? Can we? No, you can't. You need two? You need two and two.
Back when I was living in her room, and this was all a big dream.
And can't box this one off, so this one.
And the day I moved to LA, maybe that was all my fault.
But you can't do one and one. This is fucking crazy.
Chasing the American dream, chasing everything we see up on the TV screen.
Let's see if these two don't work. This one and this one, you can go.
The bins was left, and the clothes was left, and the hoses left. You talk the hoses,
then
in the money that
them.
You spend the
toes
to them. And tell me what
we never. You do a star by itself. I don't think so.
They say, God, keep it to a real boy.
You can't do a star by itself.
And wise men say, one day you'll find your way. The wise man says,
so you're here.
You'll find your way.
No. The wise man says, I'm doing this. You said this. That doesn't work because you're always going to have one star extra if you box this. You can't box this one. Can't box this one. Oh, I want this so bad. It's the only thing about vinyl. You can't skip it. Sorry about this. Get the fuck out of the song. Wish you can't. You can box a single image. I box a single image. Yes. So I can. These are all X. One with two. No, you can't. You can, okay. But you can't make the landing fucking bicycle. No, you can't do that too. Thank you.
down here. They should be.
Just an LA girl.
Not entertaining at all.
But I enjoy it.
I'm stuck on this
puzzle. I've been stuck for 3 streets.
Services.
Thank you. I ain't saying shit anyway.
I'm just not there in the
bye.
This song's so fucking good.
I ain't saying shit anyway.
I kinda have a sore throat.
I want Heartless so bad.
Which CD, which record Heartless is on? That'll never come true. Didn't you know I was waiting on you? It's either this or it's this. Turned to stone when I heard the news. When you Monday night, baby. Hey, the first Monday. Because I just heard some real bad news. Hey, don't starve.
Don't starve.
People talk like
isn't that with the anime girl?
New.
I just played that.
Played
no, as once human.
Like
some real bad it looks like news. A bad princess thing. Fat princess.
Real bad news.
I like the art style.
Real bad news.
Gosh,
real bad news. Oh, you just gon' keep another know you wrong.
Sure.
Oh, you
sure.
Just gon' keep it like you never knew. Oh, you just gon' keep another love for you.
Kanye's out.
While I'm waiting on a dream that'll never come true. Oh, you just gon' keep it like you never knew.
My this is cozy, right?
Turned to stone when I heard the news. What's on the news?
Or I really I want to play through Borderlands. I just want a game I can grind a character who's like shitty. And then just slowly get strong. I feel like there's not a go-to game for that right now. Oh, you've had bangers since last stream. Yeah. I bought Spotify again just so I could play it on stream easier. The YouTube music. This, I don't have a playlist for this. Because they're distracting me from witnessing. I got a Wacom tablet that I forgot I had so I can, like, actually write shit now. Champ, Paul Champ, Komodo High. This can be on its own. These stars have to be paired up in twos. The white can't touch the black. Like it's 1930s. We're all witnesses. Sorry you have to witness this, but this is the game I want to finish before I do anything else. Like, y'all don't even, it's not even like, I'm literally staring at two pictures. Like Kanye carried me. It's so annoying because you can't do it without through each path of this on its own. How do you block off these? You can. The only two you can block, this is what I was trying to do before. If I did that somehow, that would work. Can I do that? Easy work. Oh no, the black one here. Fuck. This game has like 80 different. Like, this game, whoever made this is crazy. There's so many puzzles and then alternate ways to do the puzzles, and you have to learn by trial and error. So, look, you come here. These two cancel. Two here, but you can't do two with one. You can't do two stars with one black. This is not that kind of... Oh, you can. That should be a win. This should be a win. Let's make sure. Okay. I know I sound like a fucking crazy person. So you come here. You're up. Box that. Boom. Two and two. The white is on its own. Two. Yeah, that's money. That's fucking money. If that Japanese chick here, she'd be like, nice. She'd say, boom. Bang. Come on now. That has to be right.
Let's fucking go.
Teach calculus. No, pre-calculus is easier than this fucking game. This game is good, but it's fucking annoying.
I love it.
Is like soundproofing, because I can't, if I yell, like I, my brother's gonna hear me, my mom's gonna hear me, I'm gonna be able to fucking yell. Has anyone told him he's about 10%? Yes, I don't know. I'm maxed out. I'm not saying anything that matters anyway. Ah. Oh, that's why. I forgot to bring it down. I mean, that's not that much better. Got me stopping witnessing this game. Hold on. So this is done. I'm trying to get in there. I don't know what the fuck this does. And I didn't finish this puzzle over here. I'm trying this one, which is a 5x4. This beat in this game, you're literally losing brain cells watching this. Beep, boop, 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 boop. This is brain rot. At first I thought you said rolling up. I'm like, that would be nice to play this game high. Oiling up is crazy. Drake did a remix over this too. Loki launched his career back in the day.
Okay.
You come in the middle of this one. You can't go here. And you can't go here. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 purple stars. I couldn't place it till now, but your voice reminds me of Manly Badass Hero. I don't know who that is, but that's a compliment. If his name is or is that like ironic though? Manly Badass Hero. If he sounds like my friend, show me pictures of his kids. The opposite. You got 2 million.
Hey everyone, this is Manly Badass Hero, and welcome to Yanderella.
Like some fucking corpse husband shit. What up, baby? I feel like my voice, everyone, my entire life, once my voice got deep, I don't know if my voice is weird or if it's good. Because there's just random people would always comment on my fucking voice. It might just be the mic. Yeah, maybe just anyone with a XLR mic and a slightly deep voice kind of sounds the same. I was in like, I have the same voice I had in like 7th grade. Like I remember I went to JC and they had like a thing, you had to stand up and talk. It was like a business class. And the teacher was like, I said all this shit and all she said was, you should be on the radio. You have a radio voice. I'm like, did you just hear? I just talked for like 5 minutes. You sound like the average black. Oh, no, I do not. I do not sound like Speed or Kai. They're loud as fuck. I'm quiet and chill. They be high. Bruh, yeah.
No, I do not. No.
I'm the opposite.
In my opinion. God. Chat. I would never say chat. If I ever say chat, shoot me. I just feel like that's weird. Hey, chat. What's up, chat?
Like, that's so disconnected, I feel like. I'd rather say gang or something, or like y'all, or like guys. What's up, y'all? Yeah, I would say y'all, probably. What's good, y'all?
Chat. Like, chat is like, if they say chat, you can't trust that streamer. You can't. That is a business person. Okay. Anyways. These have to be separate from everything. You have to put the oranges together. You gotta keep two stars at a time, so you could box these like this. This helped me last time to box it off before. So then the only option is this. 2020 flashbacks. Why? Oh, because I'm live. I low-key missed 2020. Like, can we have another fucking pandemic but no one dies? It's like we can just stay inside and chill and have an excuse to. Please. So like this, bang. These two here. These two. How do you separate these? These. This one gives you the space here, though. No, yes. Isn't there like monkeypox or some shit coming too, I read? COVID too, and that means like another stock market like discount, and then it just fucking goes crazy. They said that, man. That's what I'm saying, right? That's what I'm saying. Every 4 years, Olympics, and then another fucking pandemic. There we go. I low-key missed 2020, even though I was just severely depressed. I didn't know, like, 2020 I was still caught in like Baller Vision's ESPN, and like I can't believe I was in that. Like, my mental is way better than them, but I still do. I miss it. But I guess if you really just want to just stay locked down, you can just stay locked down. So you have to. That's the only way to box it in like this. Unless you come like this. That means you're coming from this way. Next year's cool, right? Well, do you want to go to prom and do all the, you know what I'm saying, like the senior year stuff? Because my brother was like glad he didn't have to worry about all the prom stuff. Because COVID just canceled all that 2020. When you haven't heard from that. Anything old, just don't think about anything post what? Donda? Anything post Donda Kanye, just everything's good. Separate the music from the artist. Hey, my bad. Real shit. Actually, no, fuck Cod. They fucking canceled Modern Warfare 2.
They're doing all my ceremonies.
Nah, our school, his school did it like you did graduation. There was no one in the stands, but they let each student go like one at a time.
Or drive by the school. Shit.
Yeah, you don't gotta. Hey, you don't gotta have your whole family come in the fucking stands. All that fucking stress. Get your diploma, dip. Do a little house party later. Monkeypox, fucking pandemic shutdown. Incoming. That's it right there. I think no, but then you have these four. That's so depressing. Hey, look at my tags. We're in the depression section. This is life. This gon' be hating me. Enemies. My family is different, but it's like we never got close like that, so I'm like, I don't mind avoiding them. Okay, yeah, there's two. I got like my immediate family, and that's basically it.
Mm.
left 1 hour of testing. I left after the first hour of testing. And
oh, when you get your finals done, low-key, you're going to miss school. Because once school's done, there's no like, oh, it's over, I'm free. It's like, no, I'm just going to work and work and work. And then I'm fucking 30 years old. And then you're like, what happened to my 20s? But when you're in school, you're like, fuck it. Get a fucking summer break. Finals are done. We can go on family vacation. You got to appreciate it, man. You got to appreciate it. Here I am preaching again. Why am I always end up preaching on this fucking thing? I'm just trying to witness. Driving one. Hey, you're lucky you weren't here when I had the fucking record player off the record. No, we don't need to say this. I do, but I be yapping, bro. Like, I'm glad that yapping came back, so it's like there's a word to describe when I just start fucking talking. I'm asking where I went so I could send in, but I was playing God Modern Warfare 2. Damn, that's some young ass motherfucker graduating with Modern Warfare 2. That's crazy. Wait, do you mean, bot, I forget how old you are. Are you old or, like, not that old? Like, which Modern Warfare 2? Modern Warfare 2 or Modern Warfare 2? Sorry, yeah, about the stock market. Like, guys, as soon as you get money, don't go buy a house. Don't go buy a car. Put all of your money in the S&P 500 in an ETF like VOO or just the S&P 500. 19, okay, you're a baby, yeah. Modern Warfare 2, OG Modern, MWII, okay. All right, I see you. Bro, you got too much. You're going to be like the fucking dude from, well, that's a spoiler. I was about to spoil some shit. But you're going to be like an old fucking wise man, just know everything. You get to like 50, like imagine how much, you're going to need a fucking set to bring, you need a SSD for your shit. You know too much shit at 19 already. Anyway, let me witness. It's amazing. I'm yapping. I'm afraid of. So can you, cause I know this game wants to do cute shit. I know they do. You have to have two pluses here. But you can't box that off. You can't go through here. Two there, those two, but then you gotta block off these. This is fucking crazy. So again, do what you did last time. You know you have to block this one. You know that. I'm 18, I can't fucking believe I was 14, 13 when I joined your stream. That's so crazy. Y'all some babies watching me play. Fucking depressing ass Last of Us. Y'all were Last of Us fans as teenagers. Like, at 14, I was playing NBA 2K. Like, I would change as a person if I had Last of Us as a kid. I had 2K and, like, GTA. Oh, God, bro. I feel like everyone's synced up, though. I feel like everyone is realizing what's bullshit and just kind of, like, making their life however the fuck you want to, however you need to. Is it just me? Y'all not even 20 yet though. Y'all can't even drink for real. I can go to war, but y'all can't even drink for real. Okay, my brain is already fucking fried. You need two. You have six. You have two here. There's no way they want you to do it like this, though. There's no way.
I'm saying that's the move. Wait, how would you do that though? Block that off. Right, okay, like that.
I will never drink, bro. Bro, everyone says that. Until you find your little drink that don't taste too bad, but still fuck you up. But hey, I ain't gonna promote that drinking, but I'm a wine drinker. I don't like hard liquor. Like, I just like to have like white champagne, Pinot Grigio type shit. Like, I feel like that you deserve that every now and then. I feel like you're a little wine drunk. Pinot Grigio. That's like, you don't gotta go to college and like have the typical like party fucking blackout drunk. Like, just, there were people in my hallway, like, people did that, like, we did that, but people literally just played League and had a fucking blast. No, I have bad memory. All right, respect. I can just imagine with my little, I gotta be a little wine glass, like I'm a little like ding, ding. Like, no, I get the big bowl. I want the fucking refill too. Especially if I ain't paying for it. Like, I'm a little, like, pinky up type shit. Nah, I'm chugging that shit. Bro, why did I just draw this line 3 times? I'm so sorry. Why are you here? What are we doing with our lives? You literally could be experiencing anything else right now. So here's this, and remember, you can come on this side here. Pause. You can't block this off because this line's here. Straight from the bottle. Yes, sirski. Yes, sirski. If it's fucking apple cider, that's what I miss about living alone. No cup, just straight out the fucking bottle. The few times I had Jack, no, you put Jack in a glass though. You gotta put Jack in a glass. But like, you just get a nice bottle, bro. I gotta leave that shit alone. I had a whole like alcoholic phase. Like, I was like, as soon as I ran out, I'd like Instacart more. Don't be like me. Okay, so you can come here. Maybe this, not, that does nothing. This fucking puzzle. Yankee beer bottles. Okay. Oh, I did drunk streams too. I missed that house. I missed that fucking house that I started streaming in. But drunk streams are fucking hilarious. I did not like twerk or something. That's when I had wheel spins. That's how I ended up with the unicorns. I like did a TikTok. I had to do a TikTok dance. I did like a TikTok, like, it was like the, what was the challenge? It was like a challenge. That was before I even fucked with TikTok. I didn't even know what was going on. Man, I wish you was there. You was there when no one was there, but small face. Yeah. Small face. Hey, I missed that trend. I'm gonna have to YouTube that trend. Small Facebook, a big bang. You know how much ass was on that fucking page? You know how much ass was thrown to that fucking song? That clip is out. It was so cringe. I was in that red jacket. I remember. I sold that jacket. I literally have nothing. I don't remember that. I kind of, dude, I was playing Half-Life. I was at the bridge part. There's like the helicopters coming, and you were just dropping Half-Life facts. Like, you were dropping like, this game was like developed in da da da. I'm like, bro, how do you, how? But I was like hyped because I had a fucking chatter. I was like, that was easy. Like, it was like my first stream. Paranoid. Okay, my brain's, this is annoying me. Block off the green. Sound like me, bro. It's, nothing's changed. That's why I'm like, this dude knows fucking everything. Just keep collecting fucking knowledge. Knowledge.
I need a break from looking at this fucking buzzer. I can do one Apex game, man.
Tell me right now, you really want to spend your whole life alone? A little time out might do you good, might do what's good for we be done for good. Cause I can make it good, I can make it hood, I can make it.
You have a vitiligo, that has also changed. I do have vitiligo. And hopefully nothing else. I'm literally my eye. At first I was freaking the fuck out, like, oh my god. But it's around my left eye. It's trying to spread to my right eyelid. So I don't know where I'm gonna be in like 10 years, but yeah. Where I played half of the song. Oh, so you was coming off a...
That's loud!
You was coming off a YouTube video, huh? Top 10 Half-Life facts. Yeah, I got fucking Michael Jackson. I got the fucking Michael Jackson, man. It's from, I think it's from literally staying in my house too much, not getting enough vitamin D. Pause. So go get your fucking sun. Go get your fucking vitamins and everything. So don't DoorDash all your meals for a decade. And I think you'll be good. Legends. Right? That's how you do it, right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I don't like full detail history in game. Also, in game development. Hey, I don't know where you got it from, bro. But that was literally one of my core memories. Because I was so happy to have a viewer, and you was chatting. You was in that bitch chatting. Flintstone. Oh, I forgot about that. I saw a TikTok, and it was like, they have the Flintstone, not the gummies. Not the gummy wummies. But like the fucking tablets, and like you can still have those Flintstone vitamins for adults. Like right now I'm taking a one a day. I gotta like swallow this big ass pill. Yeah, them shits was candy. Why I got a 4.2 rating? CVS. Children's multivitamin. Why? Why? Yeah, they were, and like everyone had those. Like everyone had that memory from something.
That must be everyone's thing who's here.
I don't know how I got this small little community. I guess actually, thanks to Neil Druckmann. Okay, this is ranked silver now too. Like I need to kind of pay attention.
Let's make a choice. Land here.
That's where I was gonna go.
Get rid. Moving up. Here goes nothing.
Like I'm actually seeing. Yeah, I started like that, and then E-Rob's community, like, just shitting on a streamer, and it's just everyone is... This is hilarious. I think they're both good in different ways. Well, it's not good for anyone who's watching Apex. No one likes to watch Apex. Unless it's like Shroud or some shit.
Holy fuck! We never caught that.
And then I get... I'm gonna punch this bitch. Oh, there's so many people in here. Oh, I just... It's always one more bullet. It's always I need one more bullet.
Bots in our name. We got all the bots, and then there's actual bots,
and then Apex is fucking hacked now, so there's bots here too, and then we have AI coming, so literally we can chat with actual bots and not know they're bots. The future is fucking here. Oh, but there's no Kanye playing. There's no Kanye. Oh, that's the end of the vinyl. Do we like XXXTentacion? Do we like Suicide, let me go. Can I put that on? I kind of want to put that on. Now we need some Andrew. Hey, you said it last time, Bob. We need the fucking, what's her name, Kara? I thought you was talking about the young girl. But you was talking about the Detroit, the main character, Detroit. Hey. We need that Asimo. Y'all remember Asimo from Disneyland? Are y'all too young for that?
This was like, oh shit, Asimo. What? Connor Mark. Hey, even the dude's that fine ass light skinned dude. So like the girls and the guys are good. This was my nigga, right? From Honda. This was OG shit. This was when it was like, oh my God. This was what, 2000s? Created in the year 2000, yep. 2005, 2015, yep. I was there. That was the first robot.
Oh, and now we're gonna get fucking everything else. Okay. Thank you, Kanye.
Rita from Chili's, what her fine ass. Where's Chili's? Like baby back ribs Chili's?
Google that, John.
I want some Mac Miller, actually. Let me get some Mac. After I get this fucking dub. Konnichiwa. Is that racist? Didn't crash. Oh, congrats, brother. I know these American drivers are crazy. Now I feel so quiet. This is so awkward. Oh my God. Don't look at me.
Attention. First blood.
Hot Stacy.
And it's not us. Wonderful.
Are you hot, Stacy?
You put your optics for a marksman.
Why won't they talk to me?
Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Might be something good this way.
Countdown.
Thanks.
Extended light mag here. Level 3.
1 minute. The ring isn't far.
New kill leader. Eyes out for him.
Look at the Akimbo Mozambique. They actually made Mozambiques useful now.
Got a crash around.
Was it bad? Are you good, gang? Was it like... I've seen some crazy crashes out here recently. It's like drivers getting worse. I think more people on their phones.
It's GGD gifted a tier 1 sub to underscore gaming
117. No shot. Hey, she chose you. Hey, good look at that, GG. Wait. Look at the sub goal. What is happening? Is that a hype train?
We reached our sub points goal of 2. Thank you, everyone.
And just for that, we're going to get some more witness gameplay. Holy.
Rings around the corner.
Holy, what's going on? I'm getting $6 this month? Oh my God. Why? Hey, it is my birthday month, so thank you. There is a cash prize wheel coming. I think it's actually already in the points rewards. I will be cash apping people.
Sean 237 just
I know you gave me a you gave me a bit before
and 1 cent.
$6 and 2 cents. You gave me a bit that one stream. It was just you in here, I think. I have one gun. I think I have ADHD. I cannot focus. $6. I can almost well. I was like, I could buy a Happy Meal. Can't buy a Happy Meal.
Looks like a care package is
not
coming.
Anymore.
Big dings in that.
I can buy, what, a payday bar in this Biden's economy?
Gotta hop up here.
Now, every dollar, guys, every dollar goes back to the stream. I hate when streamers say that. Like, no, the fuck it doesn't. They're making, like, $5,000. They're like, guys, you know every dollar just goes to making the stream better. Like, you're still sitting your ass at the fucking computer. You got the same shitty webcam. Right, good night, GG. Good night. Have fun in calculus tomorrow. Like, bitch, you making $10,000 a month. You is not putting that all towards your stream. Like, why wouldn't you get rich? Why would Pokimane try and sell cookies? Like, why are you not just good rich? Like, I've had a little bit of money. You don't need more. Once you get your crib paid off, like, you're set. You're set, bro. Just don't. Just help people. Like, I sold this camera. Okay, I'm reading chat. I see chat moving, but I'm trying to get my story off. I sold this camera lens today. They drove like an hour and a half. I charged them $250, right? They came out with $250. I said, hey, I appreciate you guys, you know, coming out. You guys came out same day. I gave them $50 off. They were so happy. Like, bro, like, how much do you need? Like, it felt so good to give them that $50. There was this old Asian lady and her son, and he was, like, trying to be a sports videographer. So I was like, bro, that's what I came from. Like, I got to hook you up. It was, okay, shut up. Yo, catching up with chat is fun. Nice guy said, yeah, I'm just stroking myself. Wait, let me read. It was after a bracelet appointment, my grandma drove me to which she's taking me. Oh, no. Hey, two hands, nine and three, eyes on a row, check your mirrors. Streamer said his money goes into the door. Bro, what's his name? Polkalaws was talking about how much he did, like, 80K in DoorDash. Like, as a DoorDasher myself, that is fucking crazy. That's like DoorDashing, like, legit meals every, like, three times a day. But he's a large man, so it kind of adds up. Yes, I'm like, what, how, like, how, like, I get it. I get it. But, like, at a certain point, you're just being ridiculous. It was for him and, oh, wait. I can't fucking see. Look at this. They got me. They got me. Like, I feel like I'm gotten to the other side of the fucking matrix. I've made stupid amounts of money. Like, I've done the highest level corporate shit. Like, it doesn't fucking matter. It literally doesn't matter. That's why all I needed was a room to play games in. I need room to edit, do my fucking games, and then save your money to go do shit. If you want to be a freak, go get a fucking hotel. Right? I'm Native American, so me and my mom made jokes saying I should bring my brother bike helmet in case. What's the Native American joke there? Me and my mom made jokes saying I should bring my brother bike helmet in case. What's that? What does Native American have? Do you get casino money? Because I'm jealous of all my, like, because there's a casino right down the street from me. All the people from that tribe is just loaded straight out of high school. Navajo, y'all got to be paid. So we got two Native American bots. What is going on here? Y'all got money like that? Is that how y'all just chilling on Twitch all day? Y'all don't gotta work? You've done it. I've done. What do I? There was something I'm like, I want to do. I'm like, once I do that, there's nothing else. I want to do like a charity thing for Disneyland. Where like you just help families who can't afford it and just bring them to Disneyland. Thank you, Joe's. After a near-death incident. Damn. I mean, I hope y'all will. It's like the soldiers, like gallows humor or some shit. When shit is extra funny because it's just so fucking dark. Nah, I'm broke as hell. Okay, we're going to get you out the mud. We're going to get you out the mud, Jan. We're going to do these wheel spins for my cash out. I think I could pull it up quickly. This is just a test. We're going to get you out the mud one spin at a time. And don't let me hit like a big casino jackpot because I'm giving everybody bags, right? I put hella ones on here, but it always lands on like a 10. Oh, I put a zero on there. I am terrible. There you go. $1 at a time. All right. One of my $6 this month going back to my stream. What if you win the wheel spin and don't have cash? I got Zelle. I got fucking PayPal. I'll mail you a dollar bill. Beal? Dollar bill? I miss my record player music. Is that the real Mirage? He's gonna come here. He's gonna come here. Watch. Give me dollar bill. Look back in the mirror. Hold on, I hear footsteps.
I'm doing nothing to help your team. Oh, come on. Flick me. Flick me! How is he still alive? I'm very bad. We're about to lose because I'm very bad. Oh, fuck me. They're probably going to shit talk me. They're going to shit talk me. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, I got caught mid-scale. I'm so bad.
Okay, we would look back and say, we almost near it. Like, you have so many, like, you're just, like, fill in the blank. God damn. All right, one more game. I'm going back to Witness. I don't give a fuck. I don't fucking care.
Other Native event? Yeah, that was crazy. Laugh. Relatable.
Mail me a dollar bill. I will. I just... Okay, we're going to be very trusting in this community. Just everyone, give me your address. It's not weird. Right? I don't think it's illegal to send money through the mail. That's totally not illegal.
Is it legal to send cash in the mail?
Why is there no AI answer? AI answer. Google. I'm not going to .gov and reading. Why would I read? Final rule. I'm just going to say, yes, it's legal. I have Cash App. Venmo banned me for no fucking reason. PayPal. Wire transfer. Imagine it's not filming and the police show up. Hey, that's content. If they come to your house, film it. If they come to my house, I'm going to be streaming it. So we all good. I'll be out and, I mean, that can't be that long of a jail time. That's probably just a fine. They can write an article about me. As long as I don't end up in cell block one. It's all good. Okay, where are we going? Any suggestions?
Wherever you want to go.
Let's touch down here.
Enemy understood.
He said so. We're dropping. I told my brothers I love getting pulled over by the cops. Like, if it's just like, I only like speeding tickets. So it's just like kind of fun to see if they're going to pull you over and kind of like not give a fuck. Like, if you give a fuck and you get pulled over, you're like fucking angry about it. You're fucking yourself. Like, you're not going to help your situation. Traffic tickets like $400. You get to go to traffic school, get it off your record. That was such a bad drop. I'm so sorry. Just buy a car for us and show us the code. Example, PlayStation. Okay, like gift cards? That would be fun. Hey, I'm open to everything. I just want to have a fucking chill stream. Give some of my fucking interest money away, you know? I mailed my fans money and got arrested. Nah, Mr. Beast is in enough trouble right now. Let him stay legal for a little while. Oops. Actually, I think he's in trouble. I've only seen tweets about stuff going on. I don't even know what's going on. Silly playing with his life. It's no snitches. As long as I'm under like 10 viewers, like, we're good, guys. We're fucking good. We can have little fucking lotteries. Right, until I say something, you guys are like, fuck this guy. Wait a minute. He didn't pay me on my wheel spin. Report it to the IRS. If you get pulled over, and just be nice. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Motherfuckers just get like, I don't understand. I mean, what you see on the internet is like the worst version. So on average, people are probably chill. But the shit people, like, just shut the fuck up. Take the L. Most of the time, the cop is going to laugh at you and be like, send you on your way. I've gotten pulled over, I think, 5 times for speeding. And the 2 times I got pulled over, I hope I didn't just bonk the mic and blow your guys' ear out. I only got the ticket because I pulled around a car, I think. I think because I pulled around... I think because I pulled around a car and it made it look like I was really being an asshole. New kill leader, as excuse me. If I spin this fidget spinner on my computer, you have to follow. Now you have any melanin in your fucking skin, it doesn't matter how nice you are. Hey, I'm in Temecula, California. It's white. Asian. Attention. White.
I've been okay. I got pulled over 5 times. Black cop, white cop. I got a ticket from the Mexican cop and a ticket from white cop. 100%. So that's why I can be nice. Hey, I'll be nice too. You got to put on the white voice. Officer, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Actually, that's why I got the ticket in the Miata, because he pulled me over and I was like, bro, there's no way I was speeding this thing because the Miata is slow as fuck. I have no mods on it except a fucking racing seat. So he's like, this dude thinks I'm fucking stupid. I'm like, there's no way I was speeding because I literally thought I was not speeding. My speedometer is broken. I forgot to tell him that. I don't think he would have gave a fuck. But I was like, I don't know what happened. No. I didn't say I don't know. I said, don't tell me I was speeding. I think he didn't like that. I should have just said sorry. People switch up like the weather in New Mexico, man. It's just luck of the draw. It's just luck of the fucking draw. But if you're an asshole, like, I almost want to troll them and be like, I know why you pulled me over, like as a joke. But I don't want that to go south. I couldn't pull over no times. I don't have a. You'll see. You'll be on your phone. That's what my mom always gets tickets, being on her fucking phone. You'll get one. Everyone has to get one. Just don't be nervous, though. People be so nervous. If you get a ticket and film it, I'll pay you for the footage. How about that? Drive manual when you start driving? Yes, 100%. I got a Sunfire with no cat. Oh, this dude. Well, you must be in a good... No, you're in Canada, right? I could not do that in California. California, they literally have to make specific parts that you can put on your car. They have to get emissions tested. So I need you to be my Canada, what is it called? Smog plug. I get treated by LA92. Nah, bro. Hey, if it is, it's on cam. I got a dash cam. That means I'm getting paid. As long as they don't fuck me up too bad, I'm down. I know my rights. I'm not paying attention to this at all.
I'm back.
But yeah, no, I'm getting pulled over. I think I have video. I posted a video of me getting pulled over. I did 100, I think, in 2, in like a 60, and I posted it. And then my uncle was like, "Yeah, you need to slow down. You're driving kind of crazy." I deleted. I felt so embarrassed. I was more embarrassed that my uncle like knows about my YouTube channel. Like that's part of the reason I probably stopped posting. I was like, bitch, I didn't know you fucking watch me. Don't tell me that shit. It's becoming just chat. Yes, sir. The best streams is just fucking random. I do want to plan shit, though. Like, those streams where it's like, I can't end until... I did that with the basketball thing. Like, I can't end until blah, blah, blah. I feel like that makes it fun. 102 and 60. Dude, right. I know. I went to go get Popeyes. I know. Typical. Magazine. Well. But I went to get Popeyes. It's like 5 seconds from my house. The street is always empty. Right? I know the area. It's this little back road highway. This fucking cop just chilling, probably going home. He's at the stop sign. He just pulled out. He didn't even like, I don't think he knew how fast I went because he would have gave me a ticket. Let me lock in. I mean, and I posted the video like an idiot. Like I have my fucking speed on the fucking dash cam. I put in the thumbnail.
There are no squads near us. The next ring is far. Keep an eye on the clock.
Don't talk about Popeyes. Why? Popeye, dude, Popeyes? Actually, I went to Howlin' Rays. If you guys come to Los Angeles or Pasadena, please, I'm like, there's very few food places that are like, okay, that lived up to hype. Howlin' Rays, trust me, you will love it. But why can't I talk about Popeyes? It's 12 a.m. and I want to be them either like really good soft biscuits or them brick briskets from fucking Popeyes. My mom made chili, so I'm not hungry, but that would sound good right now. I went 150 and 50. No, you haven't broken tail light. Oh,
yeah, I was just joking about the 150 officer.
It's just a meme. Oh, that would have been sick, right? Can
Can I get one flick, please? Popeyes and KFC, man. When you hungry, like, being hungry is one of the best human things that you can experience. Because no matter what you choose, it's just going to be good. It's going to be a good fucking 30 minutes. But if it's like you eat hot fries, like, you're fucked in like an hour, 2 hours. Yeah, Popeyes, bro. And you got to get the thigh. I've always thought that the thigh would be like the really like tough to chew one. But I learned when I went to Popeyes and asked for it, like the breast is the one that's like dry as shit. So you got to ask for the thigh and the leg or the wing. They say the wing. Wing. Like you got to get the wing. Oh, look at this. That's my favorite gun. It's my favorite. I just busted all that light ammo. Going more than they can take you. I know. I didn't know that at the time. I didn't know until I Googled that. I'm like, that was really fucking. I almost like lost everything to go to fucking Popeyes, and it wasn't even late night shit. It was like a mid afternoon type shit. You know, why is my chat popping right now? I need to go back to a witness. I can't focus on the game. And we're talking about food again. Everyone, drop your weights in chat. Drop your height and weight. Just the KFC remove their wings. The way I'm solid, man. I'll take their greasy ass thigh and leg every now and then. My Popeyes was shit and stale. So that I went with family was. It was fuck here. Yeah, Popeyes. They're either slow as shit, the worst service, or it's just on point. Like sometimes the chicken be tasting like off, like. Like they use some like old ass grease or something, but when it's good, what the fuck? That's the scary. I don't know why they added that noise. The fries are good too. Yes, KFC still clears though. Average man. I love, like, it's almost fun to keep up with this next generation's like sayings because it's easier, I feel like, than old people used to have. Like big backed, like that is just so funny. Average back is crazy. I'm 5'6", 5'7". Okay. You don't drop the weight though. Roblox is a good game because you won't need footage depending on the game you play. But if I'm playing, dude, you saw me on that Halo Roblox. I'm still locked the fuck in. I think I'm just rusty though. I mean, you gotta build up like anything. You gotta practice. Oh, the zone. Okay. Personal man, you want my height? Wait, what are you playing?
At least back. Yeah, give me all your info. Give me your bank account. I'm transfer you some money. Surely nothing else.
I'm back. Dress to impress. I've seen Dress to Impress. I will be so trash at that game. I have no fashion sense. But we can play it. Okay, we can play it. All right. Not this stream, but we can get it. Yeah, I feel like you'd be good at that. You probably slay at that game.
I just said slay. What the fuck am I doing? Who am I? What am I?
Just watch CLM. He was on that freaky. Hey, boss. He was on that freaky shit.
I'm getting shot. Never talk about Dress to Impress. Just giving my shields a recharge. Got it. Another
notch on the belt. 30 seconds. Oh, so I can't. Okay, here we go. I'm locked in. No more KFC talk, no more Roblox talk. Watch this. Jump. I don't even know what's happening. I feel like anytime a streamer says watch this, like nothing ever happens good. That's when all the timing moments happen. Slay. No, delete the bot. That wasn't me. Apology video. Bro, I can't. This is too much. This motherfucker, man. How's the storm? Okay, the storm's not impossible. Okay, everyone, hold on. Hold. KFC, Popeyes. Dress to impress, slay.
patching myself up.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck.
I've been down.
Very what is that? I saw that word today. Demure. Demure. I was going to Google that, but I forgot to Google it.
I saw your outfit on Instagram. They honestly slay. Oh,
watch this. Dry. Yeah, watch this. Just never say watch this. Watch this. Dies.
It's this place there. Replicator being delivered. Replicator touching down.
I'm at max level. We're talking about, are we talking about the fucking... Louisiana Purchase? What are we talking about here?
Watch this drive.
Hey, bot, have you seen the Bon Voyage from fucking, from NCAA? Bon Voyage! And they play the clip from The Incredibles. I love that so much. Bon Voyage, NCAA. It's like a reference I would not expect, like, sports gamers to make. Like, it makes me so happy. Bon voyage. Why is there no audio?
Huh? Why this?
Here we go.
Y'all won't play Mobamba, huh? Y'all won't play Mobamba, huh? Y'all won't play Mobamba? You won't play Mobamba?
Bon voyage.
Why the hell they playing Mobamba? Ain't nobody in here.
That makes me so happy. Bon voyage. I feel like eating tortilla chips, dude. I've been like guilty eating those with some guac every night. Some guac 3000. Like crunchy shit is always unhealthy, but it's the best shit. Unless you're eating like carrots or something. Bush reacts to the latest. Bush? Damn, what y'all know about Bush? Sir, a second plan is hit them all. Whoa.
I'm distressed to hear about the latest suicide bombers in Israel.
While golfing is crazy.
For those who yearn for peace in the Middle East.
Unbuttoned polo.
For those in the Arab lands. For those in Europe. For those all around the world who yearn for peace. We must do everything we possibly can to stop the terror. There are a few killers who want to stop the peace process that we have started. And we must not let them, for the sake of humanity, for the sake of the Palestinians who suffer,
not Mr. George
Bush, for
the
sake of the Israelis who are under attack, we must stop the terror. I call upon
this.
All nations to do everything they can to stop these terrorist killers. Thank you.
No.
Now watch this drive.
What a fucking G, bro. Imagine you holding one that shit. Bro, like, come on. Like, if they have Trumpers seen that, how would you not ride for George Bush as hard as motherfuckers rode for Donald Trump seeing that shit? Now watch this drive. What a fucking G. What a fucking boss. Like, yes, we're dealing with some serious shit, but I'm golfing right now. I deal with serious shit on the daily. And he hit it. He didn't do no Charles Barkley shit. If it was the post with my face, it is true. I wish I had it with God. I wish. But you got some. So you eating dry ass chips? Your mouth dry as a mother? I hope you got a bottle of water with that shit. Yes, he did. Shout out to George W. Georgia Bush. Even though Lil Wayne did not like him. Lil Wayne did not like Georgia Bush. He did not.
This song right here. It's dedicated to the President of the United States of America. Yeah. Y'all might know him as George Bush. But where I'm from, Los Angeles,
we call him.
Orleans, we call him this.
Georgia.
That's right.
Georgia.
Bush.
Bush.
Georgia.
You know who you are.
I like JFK. I don't Georgia. Know enough other than he got assassinated.
Georgia.
Bush.
Georgia.
Bush.
Georgia. Mm.
Ever we call you.
Georgia. Yikes, the Brazil.
That's too much. No, that's not the vibe right now. But that was the song back in the day. I had that on my iPod. Classic.
where you had to touch the scroll wheel, and I would choose that song off of Dedication. It was a good time.
He's the first person my great grandma voted for.
Who was the alternate? Was it Al Gore or some shit? I was like, what, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13? Like, if you go back, everyone, like, if you're like a Democrat, you hated Bush now, you'd be like, I would take George Bush back any day. I'm telling you, the shit show that is American politics. Holy fuck, you're so fucking hot. You just did that in front of 5 Twitch viewers. I'm clipping it.
The Apex Champions.
Hey, hey.
Oh, I exited it. I exited it. I just got carried to the easiest. Can you not hear me? Hello, hello. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, I'm peeking like a motherfucker. Ma? Ma? Mama? Oh, yeah. I saw AOC today. My mom was watching the Democratic thing. I saw AOC. I said mommy. My mom laughed. My mom heard me call AOC mommy. She's like, I'll never forget that. I can hear you now. Was I quiet? Beep, bop, D, G, G. Oh, is this dude from the game? Bro, I left too quick. You did not call AOC. I did, because I saw this fucking... Is that the dude? Beep-bop? I heard you say A. I saw this clip, I think. I saw a clip of her in college, and then there was just this picture. She was just in this, like, purple dress. And she's like... I like her as just not even on some gooner shit. I don't know all her fucking stances. I just like the way she stands on fucking business. AOC. I'm going to search AOC. I was like, she is... oh, man. She is, like, respectable gorgeous. Like, just a good person gorgeous, you know? You clipped that, bro. It's on the stream. It's on the VOD. I'll give it to you, bro. I was literally just yapping. I think I can separate my voice from it, but y'all said that shit to you. Oh, yeah. I was busy gooning, bro, but I got you. I gotta download it. My Instagram is Selly. I got all the shit. I got you. I'm about to probably sleep, but I'll send it to you. Honestly, I don't even know what you did except that last 2 kills. That was fucking sick. I didn't even know that was the last squad. Yeah, I did. I want to find the picture, though. It was like, God damn, I didn't know you had all that. I didn't know you was moving. I wasn't familiar with your game. And she's like, she was on Hassan's stream. Like, she's base. Like, she's like that. She's like that. For real, for real. But yeah, beep, bop, I got you. Once I end the stream, I'll download the VOD. I'll send it to you. Dude, 4 loud booms. Dude, if you listen to your Ring app on the fucking neighborhood, there's just shit happening. 4 loud booms. Did anyone else just hear 4 loud booms in the... elementary school area? I can't clip it, won't let me. Okay, dope brother, it was my buddy. I got you. I can clip it, but you have to go back in the VOD. I don't know if my VODs are public, but I got you. She was on H Bomber Guy stream. That sounds risky, but look at that. She's not scared to go on a dude named fucking Bomber Guy stream. Hold on. Yeah, if I don't remember to clip that, I'm an asshole. So like, I'll remember, but like, if I don't remember, you can roast me for it. What was I gonna look up? Bomber? H Bomber Guys? Are you guys tapped into the content scene? Like, I don't know. Who the fuck is you in on this dude shit? Who's this guy? Is that fucking Anthony Fantano? I make videos. No shot. No fucking shot. Roblox 13 milli. Oh, he's one of them like Nakey Jakey's, like post like once in a lifetime, but like all his shit gets viewed. Okay, I appreciate you, dog. Appreciate you, BB. Dude, my brain is fucked up. I had the weirdest sleep today too. Like, I slept 6 hours in the middle of today. I just was like dead. I never took nap. I took the longest nap today. I was like fucking drooling like a cartoon.
enemy shield. You're cracked at enemy shield.
Firing. Bart Pimpson is his name. There's another squad. Can I get one kill so my stream knows I'm not ass, please? Bro, he's negative one. How is he not dead yet? Huh? What the fuck did she shoot me with? The fucking... What is that, the bolt? Oh my god.
Fuck lifeline.
Fuck you. I did the least damage. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Good lord.
He's so right. He's so right. He didn't even banter with me though. He was actually mad. Oh my god. Hentai fan is mad. Or was it Bart Pimpson? I don't know. Good night, Jan. What time is it? 10? Yeah, I'm still playing Apex. I want to play The Witness though. I'm going to play The Witness. I need to have one. I'm just going to lock the fuck it. I'm going to put on a vinyl and lock the fuck it.
It's all just characters. What do you think it said?
Do I have Frank Sinatra?
Ching Chang's on.
What do they say? Can I? I don't have the text thing. Echo, where we dropping at, good?
Dropping right here. I love you, my man. Go right into this thing. I'm gonna take this thing. Got a singular P2020. Oh, I got dual wheel P2020. Jump, let's go find something.
Something in my what, does it ban you?
I got a flower.
There's no mods. GG, wake up. I'm on Chatterino, so I can't even see. The battle happens quick. Dude, wait till My Way comes on. What if I win to My Way? That would be beautiful.
New kill leader, run, watch out!
Can't miss that.
Harvesters, another one.
Oh. Enemy over there! I'm spotted! Taking fire!
He'll peek back, he'll peek back. Come here. God, this is the worst place to be in a fight. Holy shit.
I was going. There's no way. I would have been.
Don't take it. Don't take it. I'm taking it.
Well, I wasn't sure why 8 was taking his time.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't think you realize it. I forget that I'm they didn't realize he didn't know that guy.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Akimbo.
The care package is coming down.
Damage check.
I feel
right?
Like I'm missing a good stream right now.
Why care package over there?
Kill check. Kill check. It lingered there
to touch your head. Because I know this ain't it.
To go zero.
Who's live right now? This is so cozy. I want to fall in love right now. What the fuck? Can we fall in love on stream? I love Bloom on Battlefield. Two sweethearts. Canny Rosie's live.
Oh shit, should I drop my time for a triple tech?
No one's live.
What do you think?
Can we fall in love as bros? Can I kiss the homies? Can love bloom on a Twitch stream? But once you stream, like, I feel like people who are like, I don't know, how can I say what I want to say? Once you stream and experience chat the other way, it doesn't ruin it. I don't know. There's something I want to say. I don't know how to say it. I need a fucking Obama translator like Key and Peele. Like the way people respond, I don't know. Let me let that one cook. But there's an idea there. It really is. Everyone's bi now. Why is everyone bi? Are we all bi? Is love a spectrum? What's going on? What's in the water in these days? What's up with these children? Back in my day, it was just man and woman. It's like I don't know. I need to let it cook. It'll be something I think in the shower or some shit. But it's like, oh, like, I don't know, like, the way, I still chat like I usually do, though, but, like, I don't know.
Told you this was up.
It's time to be a look at. Yeah, so people letting their freak flag fly, freak. Somebody dance with me. Who gonna dance with me? I need my Peggy from fucking Captain America. Is anyone in love here? I need to be in love. I've been in love in a long time. Just do silly shit like dance somewhere. We all slowly realize. That's what I said. Everyone's realizing don't shit fucking matter. Do whatever the fuck you want to do within reason. This song when you're like feeling down, oh man. What do you think hip hop is? Oh no, he has a fucking thing. This one he's slow on the stairs, wasn't it? Yeah, we got these libtards. Said they were racist at this point, but I don't know. Can I use my Akimbo? I want to use my Akimbo. Any Akimbo? Any Akimbo slicer? There's a second Joker coming out today. I didn't give him my heal. I don't know if you guys noticed. You're here. But I definitely leaked something on stream. Nobody knows. I've leaked something in a couple streams. Maybe you'll find it. Maybe you won't.
Oh, gold knockdown shield. Look what Frank Sinatra brought me.
My room is fucking hot as fucking Vanessa Hudgens right now. Oh my god, I'm feeding. Come on, dance for her? Your girl in like a fucking classic dress? You just got injected with a fucking super soldier serum?
Could be fun over here.
Head over there.
It makes me want to go to Disneyland, kinda.
Yeah, that's it.
Come on now. Somebody hold me.
Attention. No, I got
them. New kill leader. Go on, watch out. Rings more than.
Oh, they're right here. They're right here. New squad.
Lock in.
Listen up, I'm getting shot at. You hear that? There's a care package coming down.
Back flapped.
Opening a gate.
Regrets. I've had a few. But then again, too few to mention.
Care package over there.
If you want good, I got this at Target. Like you can get some banger vinyl records at Target.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
Without exemption.
Hey, man.
I plan each charted course. Each careful
step. That song all time. Literally one of the best songs in human history. Here, listen to it right now.
We should check out over there.
Hey, do you want to jump back?
Much more than this.
No, what the fuck?
I'm sure you knew when I
I want to turn down the game audio. I can't though. It's the same audio.
I've had my fill.
This way.
My share of losing.
There's a gold death in
there.
Got a replicator coming down.
It's probably like 20 bugs, 30 bugs.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
You're gonna cry.
Help drawn if you need it. Come on, Richard. Say hello.
Damn, they lit me the fuck up. The L star shoot.
Just giving my shields a recharge. Rings around the corner, till late. Just giving my shields a recharge.
That's a problem.
No.
I'm spotted. Taken.
Frenchie,
Bro, why am I gonna die? Why? That is so cringe. What did I get shot with that bag? I'm over it. I'm over it. I am over it. I'm under it. I'm between it. I'm playing The Witness. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, and?
And? And? One of the baddest in the game is win. Slept on, baddie, right?
You know,
slept on.
I don't like that force shit. I just really don't, you know? Like, I already am a little awkward about collabing with people, but damn, bro. Like, one thing about me, I will not collab with somebody that is really, really pushing that shit. You know, and you, like.
Wait, this audio must be terrible. Too much going on. Time to go to sleep, everybody. Good night. Oh, I did not mean to do that. This might be crazy. Ooh. Ooh. I opened the photos app. I was not ready for what was about to happen. Sorry. I'm totally normal. There's nothing on my computer that would be embarrassing. Why was I scared? Good night, everybody. Good night. I know. This is for me. This is my mental health right here. I need the four screen here for this. New York, I want to wake up. We're gonna finish Frank. And then I'm listening to E-Girls. I don't give a f- These nuts. I know AI can make that so fast now. These nuts. I'm gonna make a brand new start. Bang. Bang. Okay, here we go. This is my fucking zone. And I can mute it just like this. Bang.
I love El Gato. I love it.
Don't tell me we're still going. Last I saw, they were in the fucking shower. Yeah, that's better than Kanye right now, actually.
I'm locked in now. I know you can't.
Bros is just chilling with 100K. Like, that is just a new era. These new streamers are gonna literally be celebrities. Bro, I'm
click react.
Nigga, what?
Click react.
Can you say the n-word in my chat?
Click react. Nice.
Yo, what am I mother?
Yo, let's actually play. What if it's a different, like,
Ew, apple pie, green apple.
Yo, so Chad. Yo, Sonny, 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 give me mine.
But you have a, bro.
Sonny.
Let's actually play. Yo, your chat is cool as fuck. What are you talking about?
Yo,
nigga.
Yo, Sonny, give me mine. Yo, Sonny, give him mine, Sonny.
Yo, Storm was good. Joel was good.
Sonny, give him mine. Sonny was good.
No, I'm over it. Nope. It's not cozy. That is not cozy. I got some features. Drunk T-Pain.
And look at his setup.
T-Pain is goals. T-Pain is fucking goals. Just driving his cars, making music. Who's cozy right now? No one's cozy. I'm not trying to watch WoW. Don't be reacting to fucking cooking, please. What is this? The DLC.
Fan of you. You're amazing.
Dude, it's so funny when you learn the extent of your celebrity, because Hassan is one of the most famous streamers, probably. And he's getting fucking Dono Wall, who mega
rolls
so fucking hard right now. Dude's just like, hold on.
Can I?
No, I don't want that crowd sound. What do I need right now? If I'm turning off Frank Sinatra, like, Barry? That can't be the Barry. Is that the Barry? Oh my, she looks good, no makeup. She looks so different. Holy, is that her? It is, holy. The fucking legend. Iron Mouse, Cook Sucks, Darion. Darion would be, but he's playing a fucking game. Alright, what about YouTube? Analyst breakdowns by and speech. Ooh, S2000 car videos. That's cozy for me. This is the car I'm gonna buy when I finally get
driving
my money.
A very clean, very low mileage AP1 S2000. This is a 2003.
It
the
is
last
bedtime.
Year of the AP1.
I will solve this puzzle and then go to sleep.
9,000 RPM red line. As many of you know, I own a 2001 Honda S2000 with about 147,000 miles on it. Today's video, we're going to talk about what it's like driving a low mileage, very clean, pristine, completely stock example versus my ownership with my car. Is it worth buying and spending quite a bit more money to get a really clean low mileage example? Or is it worth finding maybe something that's a little bit higher mileage, a little bit rougher around the edges? First, let's walk you guys around this car. This is owned by a viewer of the channel. Really appreciate him letting us take the keys to this today. We have 19,272 miles, and because this is a 2003, we can see a few differences in this interior. Slightly upgraded sound system. We've got some of these aluminum-like bezels around the speakers, the tweeters, the door handles. This is all leather here in the middle, whereas mine is fabric.
Switch him back.
There's your radio. All the same controls here on the sides. His engine start button is red. Mine has faded to pink. Other than that, this is a
why is my welcome? Oh, because I am in the game.
Different shift knob. It is absolutely gorgeous in
here. Let's get this fucking done.
These seats are in perfect condition. And on the outside, it's even the same color as mine. Silverstone metallic.
We going crazy. We are nutting right now. We are finishing the nut.
This thing
we are done.
Runs like a top. It's so
this is a cozy stream. One puzzle. I can do this.
The 6-speed manual transmission.
Then we go to
the
next fucking day.
In the business, and I love the Silverstone metallic. The way it picks up light, the way it just looks a little bit more subdued and less flashy than some of the other colors like the red, like the yellow.
we go next. Look at this 2-liter. I'm loving this Wacom tablet. Honda. It's so fun to draw. I might do a fucking art stream. I'll learn to draw. That'd be kind of cool. 40
horsepower, revs to 9,000 RPM, and I think it's one of the best driving experiences that could be had today. This car is just one of my favorites that I think I've ever driven. The owner bought this completely stock. He did the airbox modification, put a K&N filter in there, replaced the battery, and it's pretty much good to go. Look how clean this engine bay is. Oh, one more mod. He did do a brake master cylinder brace, which I've done on my car, though he didn't really feel that much of a difference, just because this car is
so fresh,
just
separated everything,
and in such good condition. The valve cover still looks fantastic on this. Heat and age really start to cause those to flake, but since this car doesn't have a lot of miles on it, it's still in excellent, excellent condition.
Does this fuck you?
Front bumper plugs to cover the license
plate
holes.
Well, if I did this, though, if I went like this.
Aside from being an 03, this is basically the cleaner and lower mileage version of my 01 S2000. It's interesting seeing some of the tiny details in this car that are just fresh, nice, new almost. The headlights in my car are bubbling a little bit from heat. You can see a little bit in there, but overall everything just looks pristine and almost brand new on this car. I haven't put the top up on this yet, though on first impressions, all looks pretty good from here. Probably won't put the top up in this video just because S2000 is best enjoyed with the top down. Let's take a look in the trunk. All very clean, all very fresh back here too. Still got your jack, tire iron, here's your spare tire back here. We have a set of 225/50 R16 Firestone IndyHawk 500 tires in the back, and in the front, 205/55 R16s.
But you have these together.
I really like these 16-inch wheels and tires for Michigan roads.
You have
to
separate all the
sidewall
by two.
They can absorb potholes a lot better.
So,
all right, there's a brief walk around to this car. Let's hop inside, and we'll go for a drive.
Did this like this. This line's not here yet, but you have to get there eventually. Good night, gang. Good night. Yep, it's bedtime. Take trash to the road. Yep. Trash day Tuesday. Okay. Good night, gang, gang. Another one for the books. I'm gonna be here till I'm not.
Oh, this is just fantastic.
Oh, and then I have blocks. I forgot about that. You have a block here.
Wow.
And a block here.
It feels so good. So tight. So fresh. I mean, this is pretty much what an S2000 should have felt like from the factory.
But then you can't do this. It has to be, though. I mean, you can't come here and go like that. So that doesn't matter which way you go there. Yeah, I'm getting sleepy. I might not finish this one tonight. I might not finish it.
Well, if the question is,
you can't go
should you go
here.
Out and buy a fresh example, if you have the money, yes, you should. This is awesome. And it's amazing how, in virtually stock form, these
my
cars
crap, stop
are about
it.
As close to perfect as it gets.
I thought I took you off my taskbar.
They just drive so well. You feel so connected to the driving experience.
So you
I know
let
the
you go.
Adds a few pounds,
but you can't do anything
here.
You can't do anything, but you can't
band.
Come back that way either.
But it doesn't rev as high. It doesn't feel as exciting. And I can't help but feel like this is how the S2000 was
you can't.
Intended.
You have to go this
to
way. But even then, you can't do that.
It's so much more exciting and engaging, in my opinion, than the AP2s are.
What the fuck do they want
brakes
you to
feel good.
Do?
They're just Duralast AutoZone ceramic pads. Probably what I'll run on my car in the wintertime when we pull off the track day pads. ride quality, mostly the same between the 2001, 2003 cars. They tweaked spring rates and sway bars over the years. Pretty much every year the S2000 was in production. The rear spring rate might feel a little bit softer in this car, but it's really hard to tell. For the most part, this is going to have the pretty much the same balance as my car does.
If you came here and did this...
The big differences that I'm noticing...
You have to block this.
It's a little bit easier to drive. The clutch feels like it should in this, whereas in my car... There's something wonky going on with the pedal feel. It could be the replacement clutch, it could just be age and wear and tear.
From it. Instead,
and the
like
power
this.
Here
then you're open
feels
up here.
Fantastic.
Oh no, you're not. You're
there's
not.
Plenty of torque down low.
You're not, because there's nothing
and you
here.
You rev it up into the higher RPMs.
Nice. Okay.
Just
okay. We got it. We
pull
got it.
So hard.
So you need to. How do you do that? Come here. Like this. Okay, let's clear this out. I'm trying to do this. Like this. Come this way, that closes that off, but then you're fucked here. How do you do this?
Very little wind buffeting
how
here on
can
the highway.
Do this and this.
As a convertible driving experience, it's hard to beat this.
How?
The new Miata
how do I do that?
Comes very close, but I still feel like there is a
can come
specialness,
here, I can
a
come
raw
here.
Feeling,
you
an
can't
enjoyment
get there.
Factor to the S2000. The Miata
so still you have to go this way.
Achieved.
You have to go this way. Boom. Which means you have no choice but to go down.
Part
or
of
to
it,
go up.
Or a lot of it actually, is that engine. 9,000 RPM is addictive. You just want to rev it out
that's
all
what,
the time.
That's what you need to do.
Alright, well, I might have to start searching for a lower mile example. I love my S2000. It's fantastic. But this
see
is
that
really, really,
right
really
there.
Nice to drive.
Because if you come here, you can't
alright, we're going to go chase
off.
Down some better driving roads. We'll get off the highway here where it's so noisy. We'll see you guys in a minute. It's this car. It's the Miata. These are the small, lightweight Japanese sports cars that you can really become one with. You feel so in tune
nope.
and so connected to the driving experience.
So maybe
whenever
if you
I drive
take
an
this off,
an NSX, I most recently
and
drove
then
an
you
Tiger
take,
Type R. In all those cars, you can really
you
feel
like this,
Honda's racing influence. Kind of like how you can feel it
and
in
then
a Porsche,
here,
in a GT3.
You have to come here.
There's something special,
that's
there's something
your
magical
for that
about
one.
The way it drives and the way it is connected to the driver. From all of your inputs to the chassis balance and the dynamics of the car. It really is a special driving experience.
How do you block this up? You have one here, you need one of these. You can go like this.
And this car is just about perfect. It feels awesome. All right, let's see how it handles. A little bit less grip on these Firestone 500s compared to the RE70 RSs on my car, but still, it's no slouch.
Silence. Actually, let's just listen to her fucking stream. Here we go. Lock in. Okay.
I have no idea if that fixed it.
The idea is you block this off. Is this possible?
What am I up to? I am washing my skirt.
getting my sands off. I'm having a coffee and talking to you guys. And then I'm packing because I haven't started packing yet, which is very like me. And then I need to go get a new car. Fun stuff. Hello. It's hot. Hi. I'm good. How are you?
Oh, and then can I just go up?
Favorite like green this? Flag to look for in a partner? I think it comes down to how he treats other people.
You need to just go up, yeah. Maybe?
Going out of town, have fun, safe travels. Thank you. I'm very excited. What car you buy at golf?
Is that why they did it like this? Yes. You come here?
Is the cost too high for fixing the car? Yes, for sure it is. So, like, I'm going to bring it back to the guy that sold it to me, and I'm going to tell him to either fix it or give me my money back. So, we'll see what he does. Because if he fixes it, I can then sell it, but I don't think I should keep the car. It's falling apart.
This is fucked.
Green flag answer. Thank you. Yeah, I think that says a lot about a person. And not just, like, your partner, but, like, friends as well, you know? How to treat other people. Does your job come in the way of relationships? Yes.
I'm sleepy now.
For sure.
I'm ending. End screen practice.
What's for breakfast?
Oh, it's still playing. God damn it, man. Out, Sean. Sorry for making you watch this amazing stream. Let's practice an outro. I don't know what's on the front side of Red Dead Redemption 2.
Unshaken's the first one? That's a fucking banger.
Holy. I got one and two and the extras, bruh. I need everything vinyl for all my favorite games. I even have Hollow Knight, I haven't beat that yet. That would be a better outro for me, since that's like what started everything. I was probably quiet. I don't have my headphones on.
Whisper.
Drink some water.
Don't jump and tell.
against one. Stand unshaken.
Just destroy the vinyl and pretend I'm a DJ.
Amidst the crash of the world.
I'm sorry. I need to get a digital version.
Stand unshaken.
Who can resist?
Amidst the crash of the world. To me, that you was dead, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a way was sown, were the hearts to be haunted by the smoke that goes? Oh, stand unshaken.
Eventually. Yo, Rockstar, end the fucking... Can I end the stream? Is this the extended version? Get out of the booth. We get it. You make good games. You make cinematic games. We get it. We get it. Next track. Next track. That better be it. There's no way. Oh my God. Bro. Now this goes hard though. Mm-hmm. right, so you can see the red on the line. All right, stream's over, bye. No, no, no.